Kevin. Stress to Rico, letting you know we are here shooting a daily YouTube. Right now, what we're going to try to focus on is having longer videos with just daily Trusted Shop stuff. Right now, we're in the Houston store. The walls are pretty packed. We got plenty of stuff about to go out. We actually got the club drop at 12, which will be dropping at 12, which will be very interesting. I'm also trying to go ahead and ship out a whole bunch of shoes to Milwaukee, and then also just finished up making a heater box right here for a customer. So this is a bunch of kicks, some Space Jam, some Confetti 8, some Bait, some Supreme going in his heater box, and I'm going ahead and shipping that out now. But other than that, you guys just gonna go ahead and follow us while we do the daily stuff at the shop. Tune in. Low key got a good one too, nigga. We got these earlier. Grateful Dead Yellow Bears. We got these earlier, and this is why I wanted to really continue the YouTube. We got these earlier from the homie for only $285 cash. $285. Now, they're in kind of beat up condition, but that was a steal. We went ahead and checked on the guarantee. Found out the legit check that I was doing was correct. They said they passed. Woo! That's a good steal. So what we've been doing also is we've been going ahead and going with the speak up because of the mask. We've been going with the bigger photos during the day. So instead of doing 50 photos during the day, we're gonna reduce them all down to 2 to 3. So right now we're gonna just save these until we get a bunch of more shoes and post all the shoes right around like 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock on Instagram, and then do the night photo after that. What that allows is us to post 40 or 50 pairs of new inventory, pieces of new inventory, and then it doesn't allow Instagram to kind of like shadow ban us from posting too many photos and our photos not getting seen by all our followers. These right here are shoes that's going on the club. We got these on the club at 120, size 10. We got these on the club for 130. And we got these on the club for 130. So we're getting ready for the club drop, getting ready for new inventory, shipping out stuff to Milwaukee. Normal Friday here at Trusted. It's kind of slower because of the spa. Not the spa, because of the rain. I'm being quiet because of the spa behind us. But it's kind of slower because of the rain. So we'll just sit around here and wait for deals like the Grateful Dead to come in. And then in time, all the deals will come in. It's Trusted. We just actually got these two in right here. Jordan 1 Lowe's. Homie went ahead and traded these in. Now that I look at it, I thought they was new. He definitely tried them on. But the shoes he took, I knew these were used. I thought these were new. But the shoes he took were actually some shoes that I was gonna send to the Milwaukee store. So no issue. We'll go ahead and do that trade for him. He's the homie, he come here all the time. I'm gonna get him back on the next one now. We'll make sure he remember that. A good one is these two will be going back on the list for later. There's no real reason to send them to Milwaukee because Milwaukee doesn't do well on Jordan 1 Lowe's. I don't know why, but they don't. Milwaukee's better off on retros and stuff like that. So I'll take those two pair and probably exchange them for a shoe on the wall. What up, boss? Come on. We got these ones. Yeah, we have 40. Right now, I'm trying to find some shoes to trade for those 2-1 lows that can go to Milwaukee and sell. These probably sell in Milwaukee. Send these to the Milwaukee store. All right, I don't have 10 there. In the back, finding the kicks. Nico making it look right. As y'all see, it's pretty junky back here. We got a lot of stuff going on. I'm looking for this one that I found, the 10 and a half, going to Milwaukee. All right, guess he take this one up to Central Park. And the 9 and a half for at 11. Can't find the other shoe, which is normal here at Trusted. Especially when they don't have a box.
Okay,
fine, that one.
Let's see.
Yeah, see.
Mm-hmm.
Do you have this one by you?
What is it?
9 and a half. Red 11.
I believe or do it's at the very bottom here.
It's the very bottom here. That's good. Could you take it out the system for me?
Yeah.
That's good. I'll put it, take it to the Central Market store.
Yes, sir.
That's their first box on the new list. Which one's you looking for?
Huh?
Which ones you looking for?
Oh, it was either those or
the black and gold ones.
The solid black and gold.
Yeah, what size you need now?
8 and a half.
Oh man.
Yeah. Cause I got it, so I was trying to get it for my pops. And ship them to New Orleans for him. Cause he can't find them either.
You know, as soon as we get them, we'll post them right on Instagram, ASAP.
Yeah, that's what made me coming. I seen some one of my partners here and I was like, oh shit.
Yeah,
I went to the petty cash one before.
Yeah.
And then they got Exclusive Element?
Exclusive Element, yeah.
Yeah. So
I got some more for you that you could try out. You could try out the homies over at Bounce Back.
Bounce Back?
That's another one. You got an iPhone, right? A phone.
Yeah.
Pull it up on Instagram. Yeah, they are the homies. They might have that shoe because it's kind of an easier shoe to get.
Yeah, okay.
Right now. Bounce Back.
Go to Instagram real quick. Bounce Back.
And then we got Modern Hype.
Modern Hype,
all right, here in Rice Village. It's all within like a mile of us. Everybody's in like a mile radius.
Okay, get Bounce Back. This one right here.
Them the homies, that's it.
All right, cool.
That's it, yep. And then, they are on
Boy Street.
Yep. And then you got Modern Hype. Hold on.
M-O-D.
Oh. Yeah, right there, ASAP. And then you got Money. Yep, and then Trusted Houston, where you at right now? I don't know, they got a page. Is
it Money Houston?
There you go.
Money Houston right there?
Yeah. Hit follow, yep.
Yeah, I bet.
And then I think we should pop up.
Yeah, yeah.
Right there.
Oh, just, shit, my bad.
No, we pop up ASAP. As soon as you follow one on pages, we should pop up first. Go back, you probably got to search us now. Trusted Kicks. In between them stores, you're going to see that shit this weekend.
Okay, bet.
8 and a half gold metallic black one.
Uh-huh.
Somebody's going to get them.
I'm about to go to them all today.
Somebody about to have them, bro.
All right, appreciate it, bro.
I appreciate you, bro. Don't forget to check out Sneaker Summit, too.
Okay.
Yeah, check them out.
Hey, y'all got these in the 8 and a half?
Nope. Only the bigger sizes left in those.
I got you. Appreciate it, bro.
No, appreciate you.
Shit, I ain't even seen it.
Working.
You
want to
get those?
Yeah.
Okay.
I can't try them on.
Yeah, you can try them on right now.
Cool,
yeah. You can put it on.
It's here on YouTube.
No, your eyes closed, bro. I got you.
You gotta show your kicks, bro. Show your kicks, bro. Put it
on your
head.
I can't even take his picture. All the orders coming through from the club.
Yeah.
Wait. I'll take another picture of iPhones. One, two, got you. And we take trades too. And we take trades too. Appreciate that. What's going on, boss man? How many we got? Let's check the orders and see how many orders we got pending. 68 orders. Trusted Club.
I put mine up.
Did yours go? Did yours sell? If they did, print those labels. Sneaker muscles. What's going on, big guy?
What's up, bro?
You want this one?
Sure. 200, you said?
Yep. That's good.
Try them out.
All right, yes. Yeah. Love that trading system. Hey, y'all, the trading. Brother, let's take a picture for the gram.
Got you, man. Got you.
Right here. Got you. My guy, bro. Don't even worry about it. I'm just trying to make sure they get right straight. What size is that one? I'm going to grab that one from the back. Yeah, I'm going to grab that one from the back then. All right, good luck.
All right, bro.
All right, bro. Enjoy your weekend. All right. Let me get the 5'10 from the back. All right, yes. You put the phone runners up, right?
Yep. Do you want me to count this first?
Yes, do that. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. This is the issue we have. Woo. Need new racks. Got plans on fixing up the back though. And we need new clothing racks because all of this is clothing. So what we do is just take it. It's all price tag. Throw it all up on the rack. More clothes. That works. I'm gonna grab it from the back. I'm gonna throw this new inventory out. Man, we stay with it, bro. And all this stuff just from yesterday, so. Thank you. right there. Some of them may have price tags on them. If they don't, let us know. We adding them right now.
All right, man. Thank you very much.
No problem. Thank you. Yes.
Yeah.
Fives. It might still be behind Yessi. I think it is from yesterday's new inventory.
I'm doing the
Chesapeake. All right, you posted it right?
I'm posting it right now.
All right, thank you. I'm looking for this one. I'm looking for, here it goes. There we go. Let me go ahead and ring up the trade in the system. You should probably be done in 3 seconds. They don't got no box, no, but I ain't gonna lie, I'm about to put yours in like a little beater box. You can take your box if you want. Place hands of boots. Let me run out, and you were speaking tears of boots. Will that back, so you can be crisp faces. All right, yes, you can. Water ahead. Want to shout out your IG? Let them know your IG.
You said 80 trade, and I think I put it in.
Yeah, thank you if you did that.
Underscore
Goaty. All right, got the trade in going. Add a little cash. Leave it a new pair. Want to take a picture for Instagram?
I can help you.
I got you right here. No, you good, bro. Don't worry about it. We're jumping everywhere to take pictures. I'll put this in here. All right, Yesenia. Can you price tag those dunks right in front of you? Once you get done with the club? No problem. Wonder, bro. Enjoy the weekend. You too, man. Nice box of stuff going out to the Milwaukee store. See the 12s, couple Supreme joints. Got the Babe hoodie, Babe Scully, Anti-Social Club fragment design. I mean, excuse me, collab. Undefeated Anti-Social Club, another Undefeated Anti-Social Club. More Anti-Social Club down there. Some ones, some more ones. Milwaukee store said they needed some kicks. We're gonna send them some. They always look out for us and send us all the SBs they get because they move kind of better down here. We appreciate that, fellas. I'm gonna make a new box for this, just for shoes. That's a clothing box, but that is going out to Milwaukee today. And that's what we need, shoes in both stores. Which is why I really wanted to open the store in Houston, was to be able to get more shoes for my Milwaukee store. The issue is a lot of shoes come out of Milwaukee, but not in a high quantity. So I decided to come to Houston to buy more shoes and ship to Milwaukee. It works because Milwaukee gets a variety of stuff, and then we get a lot of new heat easily. I got old videos posted when we used to go all the way to Dallas SneakerCon, all the way to LA SneakerCon, and only get 50 pair. Right here in Houston, we can do that one day. So very good decision. Very good decision.
Yeah, these
gone.
That's the one?
Yeah.
They
come on
with me.
That's good. Go to the back and grab your one right now. Have it up to the conference
for you. Appreciate it, bro.
Let me trade with you.
Yeah. Come on, just throw me a bill. That's all I need. That's all I want for him. I'll show you love, you show me love.
I feel you. Yeah.
He got
$20, but I'm pretty sure he's dead. You just want 100
for him? Yeah, I just want 100. I just don't put you
at it. He just want 100
for him. You said 100?
Yeah, 250. $250. Our last
one. Check that one, get that one from me.
Look at that. He's the one that got me the shadow.
The Howard?
remember from the show. I remember. Mm-hmm. Five sevens, King. On the show, undercovers, we really do a little bit well. We buy that right at 60 in this position. Trading value 120, but we only really sell them at 120.
Y'all, let me get 80. I just don't want to deal with them, you feel me? Because it's like a certain taste for them.
Yeah, that's what I said. You ain't wrong. And you know which ones people really like? The ones with the little bit of yellow on.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
People love that one, bro. I just think on that one, we just got to be at 60 on it.
You mean at 70?
I just like 60 on it. But you know, we're doing a lot better on this stuff, you know?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's what I'm moving. So yeah. That's why I just want to get this out the way.
60, though? Or you take a look around, see if you can trade for something you can flip. All right,
man. Let me
it ain't going to hurt. Take these back. Beater box. Two, three, move. Got you. This is the shoe I'm about to put in the box for Milwaukee. I told them every shoe we bought it today or get traded in or sent to them. All right, Milwaukee said no V-Long. So I took the V-Long out their box. We'll put it in store here and they'll sell it here in store. They want this.
Hey. So
I'm gonna upload the video to the group.
Well, yeah,
they'll be happy. It'll make three different products sold, and then you can print them one by one. I'll show you how to do it.
Okay. So I put inventory three, and I was going to put three in my cart.
That's what I would do?
Yeah.
Exactly what I would do. Bloodline, give me 10. Kicks are good. All right, my man, we got some kicks here. Did you have any certain prices in mind on them?
I don't really know the prices of all of them, but
I'll give you some numbers on them. We can just cook from there. They all in crazy condition, so that's the good thing. I like them all at 420 cash, trading value of 550. Always take a look around. It won't hurt. Shoe's still here. Cash still here, so. All right, my good sir. I'm going to recount it for you.
200. That's 3. That's 4. That's 20.
All right, my brother, we got these two. We got 140, we got 100, 240. You only owe the difference of 90 bucks. Cash or card? Card, okay, I got you. I got y'all in 3 seconds, my brother. 3 seconds. Right there.
All
right, my man, I'm the highest in the room, Nike Cactus Jack. Travis Scott and the Antisocial Club hoodie. We will take the Antisocial Club hoodie at the standard in this condition. Probably about 50 cash, 100 trading. On this one, right at 30 cash, 60 trading.
120 for both.
That's all I can do. I'm mad at you. I actually just had to mail. We had two of them up there. Two Anti-Social Club hoodies to Milwaukee. I just think other than today's kind of a little bit too warm. We haven't been moving that much yet. I probably like to sell it right at like $100, you know, so I don't think.
Oh, I mean, all right, the warm up's just $7 for the 65.
I ain't mad at you, bro.
You good, man.
You know it's love. All you know right, it's love. I'll see you soon. All
right. 30.
I'm gonna take a picture for the gram right here.
Oh,
damn. I like the Travis Scott hoodie, my man. Like the
hoodie. Whoa, whoa, out of your way.
Tag your IG for me.
I don't really use it. It's cool.
It's cool. Appreciate you, bro.
Yeah.
I'm working. Yeah, I see. Put your foot 150. Gatorade 6 is trading for me.
Yes.
Got these for 150 trading. Gonna see if the Milwaukee store need them. They brand new on the floors. Okay. And what about on the?
These are all
this
stuff.
They all this? Okay, perfect. Okay, on the DS pairs we got here, we probably would be interested in the fours for cash.
Right.
The top three, we're gonna just do trading value on because we see a lot of them.
Okay.
We'll do cash on the fours right at 200 cash, 300 trading. Trading value on the sandals is 3, on the 11s is 2, and on this one is at 200 also.
I don't have much for my size. That's the only issue. I was trying
to
find some shit to trade, but...
You ain't wrong. We're going to be getting shoes in all the time. Talk to me.
What's that down there? That's 7.5.
That's the 14. The red ones. It's right there in the corner.
Oh, okay.
The
okay,
red
okay.
14, yeah.
Yeah, that's about the only thing I saw, too.
Yeah, you know how that go. We've been getting stuff in all weekend. Definitely can bring it back when we get it.
Okay.
Sometimes people take a gift card and then buy online. You got options.
I'm good with
you. You got options. Whatever you want to do. The good thing with the gift card is if you see us posting anything online, you can buy it online, pick it up in store, don't gotta rush down here for it. Then got a Milwaukee location, you can use the trading value, you can buy something with their Instagram and get it shipped to you also.
Okay.
Think about it.
Just let me cash in on these, and then I'll keep wait on these.
That's cool. That works. Colorway, looking at 100 trillion, and on the small frame, still in a nice
position. Yeah, I gotta
rock it up. I'm gonna do another 20 trillion. That's cool, that's 400 trillion. Take a look around, let's get it. Alright, send yourself a message.
What's the other one? Not
which one?
One.
They're 10.5 in the.
Okay.
In some shoe right there. Yeah, see, what Jordan 1 is that at the top?
Paul Gray, I think?
Yeah.
You need like a smaller size. Yeah. But you see, they come in, though. That's a good thing. That's what I said. If you're waiting for something, they'll come through here sooner than later. And the good thing is a lot of that stuff you got is good trade in, like the Jubilees and stuff like that.
Yeah.
So, right. Two jerseys. Did you have any price in mind on any of them? Okay, pretty simple. On the jerseys, probably right at like 10 a piece cash, 20 a piece trade in. That's just because they're kind of longer, you know? But you know how that goes. At least you know what they're worth. On the Legend Blue 11s, you're looking at the standard probably like 100 cash, 200 trade in. The Bread 4s will be more for sure. I just want to take some pictures of them for 1 second. And then we could be cooking on this too. So I think this is the wood version. I also got three other pairs in the car, but I just got pictures. All right, what shoes you got?
on those will have a good trading value. Probably take them in on cash, kind of cheaper type situation. Mm-hmm. You want to go grab them for me? That'd be fair. I could look at them and tell you exactly what they were. Yeah, that'd be perfect. Yeah. All right, Jim. These you right here, right? All right. Wilbur, the jacket. Probably not, but maybe later.
Okay.
You know how it goes.
You
just
want the backpack, though?
I do want the backpack, yes. I do want the backpack. Okay, these are the ones you got from us.
Yes, sir. I remember these ones.
Gucci. Right on the Grand Forest will be right at 120 cash, 240 trading. On the 3-pack, 4-pack right here, maybe another 40 cash, 80 trading. If you want to add that up, that'd be 30, 70, 170, 170, 170, and then another one.
Every day feel like Groundhog Day? Then drive on down to Take 5 to stay in your car 10 minutes early. Here you can break routine without ever leaving your car. Plus, we definitely don't have any groundhogs in our pit. Just Greg. All set.
Huh, Greg? That was fast. Fine, you got a groundhog down there helping you out or something?
Funny. See you next time. That was a close call. I'm starting to think you're a little too fast, Groundhog. Visit T5Offer.com to get 25% off any oil change. Take 5.
It's just, this is where the cash is. Yeah. This is kind of like, you know, just throwing darts at the board, see what hit. Like, these jerseys might hit, one of these might hit. I know we'll put those up there. I actually just got a pair of 2001, it's crazy. But these kind of still intact a little bit, so I'll just sell these with a little separation. Or maybe just sell this one for cheap, and throw that one up there. But that's basically what we do on the ones when they get like that. But, I mean, 310 could do that cash, Apple Pay, cash app. I think you might be out of cash. You could do that cash app, Apple Pay. It's no rush, bro. Take your time, no rush. No rush at all. That's cool. Without those, you're looking at 190 cash, trade-in value at 300. Yep.
What's going on, boss?
What's good, bro?
Not much. I got you on reset.
I got you. You good?
Check out the other shoe, and I'll grab the shirt. Check that one out too. I got a few more I just got in. My brother doesn't want to check that. Large. That's different. That's Pop Smoke.
This one Pop Smoke?
That's Pop Smoke, yeah.
200?
Yep.
Yeah, let me go and get this one.
This is a black Pop Smoke, same price, large.
Yeah, I'm gonna
and this is a small.
The new way of listening
smoke.
Is waiting for you.
How's this one?
Open it up. Yeah, crack it up. We just got it. It's gonna get cracked up eventually.
They can choose what you hear on demand on any device. Plus, unlimited song skips let you hear only what you want, even on mobile. Premium is a whole new way to listen. Get your introductory offer now. Tap the banner to learn more.
Stop snitching on the wall.
Yeah, no, I'll still take this.
I got you.
Let's put that one on top of.
Let me see, because it's white.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know how that goes.
Yeah, and then these two, they dead And it's cool if you don't want to pick that, but that's they got the date on there, 98 North Navarre.
Always trying to shoot a movie.
This is, I'm pretty sure, it's a youth. It's a youth watch, but it's dated 98 on there. I don't know if you want to get that.
Oh, all right. Let's think. What you thinking about on the pieces? You got any prices in mind or anything? Separate vintage this.
All right, for shoes.
All together, right?
Yep.
All together?
Yep.
All right. Shit, I was gonna see on the shoes alone, could you do that? On the shoes alone.
On the shoes alone, I'm thinking. Only because we probably just gonna throw them in like one of our little blessings.
Right. Yeah, nah, you know I know this shit. Yeah, I know it's cheap. I know they ain't going for nothing.
What you think about on the clothes? Maybe put them together, get them grouped.
All right.
Tell me what you think.
Because on these, I want to do at least 20 or 30 each. You know what I mean? I know. So.
I like these at 40. That'd be cool.
Okay.
That's cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
Like 15 on the space, 25 on this one.
Okay.
I heard you want to break it down.
Yeah. Could you do two? Or yeah, that's low. Because I'm basically, I was going to say 50 a piece. You know what I mean? That's why I said 150. But I know you ain't going for much. You'll throw it in a bundle like that's what you said.
Like one of those blocks. Mm-hmm.
Right.
Uh-huh.
You know I'm coming back.
No, you are showing up. If I ain't worried about it. Maybe 180 for everything.
That's cool. That's cool. That's cool, man.
130 right there and 80. Count that for me. Make sure that's right.
Yeah, that's good.
All right, set your 52. You should get on your phone ASAP.
Double check it, but yeah, I got it.
An additional 50% off already reduced items. That's up to 75% in total savings.
Appreciate that, bro.
Appreciate you, my brother, so much.
Oh, yeah, I'll be back. Outdoors activities you'll have fun doing all year long. These amazing deals are in-store only. Shop the semi-annual clearance event while it lasts only at Academy Sports.
All right, my man, how we doing? Okay, on these, we have took them in before. The neighborhood collab. Did you have a number on them you were thinking?
Shit, whatever you're offering, honestly.
Really just looking to do... really just looking to do, like, trade-in value on them. Probably do trade-in value on them right at 60.
Okay.
You just install credit, use towards whatever the fuck you want. We got plenty of shit in here. Clothes, shoes. And then you can take a gift card, you want to use it later. You can always think about it.
So 60?
60, yeah.
I can do, you
might as well look around real quick. Shop, it's no rush. Appreciate you. Let me see what you got, my brother. Okay, the joints. The gold joints. All right, on these, in this condition, probably be the standard 80 cash, 160 trading.
160 trading? Yep. Okay. Can I, like, pick out a pair?
Come on now, you know you can shop chill in a rush. You know what I mean? Keep doing that. I need to ship the heater box. You got your work clothes on today. Nothing wrong with that. Tag yourself. Got a replacement box on them, but they clean. You got my FaceTime on the bottom.
Yeah.
They super clean, though.
Yeah, that's a bit.
So you wanna do that?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, not, yeah,
23
and then get the cash
right,
and then the extra.
Gift card. Okay, I'm gonna go get the cash and the math right in this, okay?
Okay.
One second.
All
right. We work. What's going on, Boxman? How you been?
Good.
Got a real bag today, huh?
You don't like it. You don't like today.
Real bag.
Explore the world of premium. When you upgrade, you're entering a world of ad-free music.
Oh, cash
where you
out.
Can download your playlists and listen offline. Where you can get unlimited skips, even on mobile. And where you can play any song you please.
How you feeling, boss?
I'm good, man. How you doing?
I'm playing and sending shit to Milwaukee.
How's that store doing?
It's doing great, but they always complain about not having shoes. So.
Even though they got more shoes, but you know how they go.
They got more ones than anything.
Yeah,
every time I check the IG Live, I see that store just stock full on.
Yeah,
I see that too.
Yeah, they always
cry.
These are
11? Yeah. The joint came early right here. That exclusive access from yesterday.
Crazy. I remember I used to love them, bro. Like, that was the first, like, Adidas shoe I loved.
That was a bad fucking shoe.
Yeah,
hey. I like the first one, too.
Yeah, the first one was cool, too.
I just could never get it. Like, they were always so high for the longest time, and then they did restocks, and now it's dropped a little. I don't even want to spend money on
it. Yeah, it ain't worth that now. It ain't as hype as it used to be. At least they did the paper right on this one. And this is the new True Gray 85 High.
high. You know how Nike
do it. Leather up and past the toe.
Okay, I noticed that. Let's start.
That's different. I hadn't, because the only other pair that they dropped was the red and black pair last year. Yeah. All-Star weekend.
That's true.
So, I never got to see those.
That leather don't. Yeah, it's a good job.
Yeah,
it's snapped with that. Like I said, they did a good job.
And then the hang tag, that's one of the coolest parts.
Yeah.
All right, what's the damage? What you thinking on me?
It's everything.
Sick. I really don't want the other stuff for cash. Honest answer, only because I'm just doing a lot better putting the cash into like used Yeezys and fucking used Jordan 3s and shit. You know?
Yeah.
That shit's just been moving. You know, good margins
I'm
on that shit.
I'm thinking about selling these bitches.
You ain't wrong. You ain't wrong at all, because they're the ones everybody want. Even used. What you thinking on this one? I don't even sure what they go for, but it won't hurt my feelings. Tell me what you think.
At least 5, if not 6.
That makes at least 5. I ain't saying you wrong.
Cause I know you can sell those.
Yeah, next real month I'm here.
Plus, I thought I did a good deal for you on those units last time.
I don't remember the full deal, but you always do me right, so I'm not doubting you at all. You always
I gave you. Off the large for like $4.25.
Price, once they came out, it's just one of those ones. Just don't move as fast. It's fire, but you know, in Houston, we're dealing with hype beast, you know?
Yeah. Well, no, I figured
I think not a lot of the not enough knowledge in Milwaukee, but you know who honestly might take it? I don't know if you heard of this new spot called Money, Money, Money. Never heard of that one. It's right here on Shepherd. They doing like the high-end stuff, and they just taking it there to the prices, you know? Like, that's they corner.
Me, it's Twin Brother.
That's crazy, though.
Twin Brother right there.
Yeah. I got three soft sneakers last year, and I was hyped on them.
Yeah.
I wanted to design them out myself and, like, do logos on it and shit, but trying to get it to feel right.
Was
it
right? Was a bitch.
Couldn't do it. Nobody had like a video showing like how to do it.
And how does it feel? Does it like the wings like you rub it, or is it actually like a
No, you gotta heat it.
Heat it?
You gotta heat it.
Bro, I never thought you would say that. You gotta heat it. So acetone doesn't work.
Because I tried moving. That was the first thing.
No, acetone was the one that usually works. Like on the wing 12 and shit.
Yeah,
that was the first. Because I got them. I took them home at Thanksgiving. And I was like, Mom, I need to ask
Mom.
I'm
going to
try and get some lines on that shit.
Yeah,
it didn't work.
Right there.
Then I fucking, yeah, it'll start, and it'll wear off naturally.
But you want to
but
wear
if
off
you
want
to do it the way you want it, like, I've seen people take the quarter panel down the middle, just do that by itself.
I seen one of those. That was dope.
You can see the graphic because it's white paint. It's dope. Like, you can see it.
It's basically the inverse of this pair.
I know.
That and
yeah, the
I don't, I don't like the way they look at the end.
Like,
don't get me wrong, it's a dope shoe. I can, it's comfortable.
Yeah.
I mean, days like today,
you can rock it.
Yeah, but I don't like the way they look at the end because, like, the Travis Scott Air Force ones, they look good the whole time.
That is true. It's very rare that the ones that do the peel off really look good, peeled off. It's very rare.
That's why I was pissed
off
those Chinese
vendors. That was the one I think Jordan kind of forced that one.
If it wasn't peeled, I was going to pop those, and I was like, nah.
That's too much. Yeah.
The same thing with the Travis Scott SPs. I had those. Yeah. I love those shoes the way they are.
That's true.
If I fucking wear those shirts and that bandana peel off, I'm going to be pissed. I don't want an old
beige
looking shoe.
The bandana peeled off, yeah.
Right? Yep.
That's interesting when you think about
it. It's turned a completely different color.
It's beige up underneath the bandana. Like the toe box already beige.
See,
why would you want to have that much beige on
it? Yeah, but see, like
unless
that's interesting.
People keep those so clean that I've never seen that happen. You know?
I've seen a couple people do it on purpose too.
It's interesting when you think about that because it's all up to the designer sometimes, you know, like I'm gonna be a personal thing, you know?
But I think, like, they started that kind of back at the Lance Mountain shit and all that. They should have just left it to a few certain shoes. But, like, Chinese New Year's 5, we didn't need that to peel off. We didn't need that one to peel off.
I think it was Clot that did it first.
Yeah, Clot. You're right. That was a... listen, and I remember...
AF1 back in the day.
I remember when the Clots came out, people didn't know they did that for the longest. Until, like, somebody, like, kind of gave a walkthrough, yep. That's like the Wings 12. I had the Wings 12 early for my guy in Memphis. Nobody knew that that black removed itself, yep.
I was going to go so bad when they dropped.
That was a hype. That was a hype one.
The price, yeah. Like, out the gate.
It was $8,900, yeah.
Nah, I saw them, like, go for 12 and 15.
Yeah,
like,
you're right.
You got top threes of purple laces. They look different. Yeah, that looks like a whole different shoe of purple laces.
Let me see that aqua.
Like, what? This aqua with the upside down
judgment. Yeah,
that's the grip. That's the grip. That's the grip. It's a 9.5.
Fuck.
It's a 9.5. But listen, it's the truth. We sold the other shoe for 2 G's. Let me tell you what happened. So I had those, I got those like 3 years ago. I put them on Instagram in Milwaukee. A dude wrote me like, yeah, I'm a collector. I'm a museum dude. Went to his page. A lot of followers and stuff.
Oh, Shoesium?
It wasn't Shoesium because I kind of have done business with him before. It's a different dude. He's over in Asia. You know how it is, okay. One of the Asian resellers. Okay. The thing that was crazy was when he wrote me, he was like, yeah, he transferred me to PayPal. I was like, yeah, bro, I'm boxing them now. He's like, I promise you, if I get enough money, will you plug me on the other shoe? So I'm reading the message like, I'll do you half off on the other shoe. He's like, yeah, man, if I get $1,000 in the next couple of days, I'm gonna buy it. So I looked around everybody in the room, like, I had to ask people, like, does this mean I'm only mailing him one shoe? But I think that he thought it was for one shoe when I was selling both shoes for that price. So I just mailed him one shoe and he never complained. So I literally just had that shoe since. Then it for free. Like, Darren's been holding on to it like a display piece.
You can sell that.
Man, hell yeah, somebody buy it, bro. Somebody buy it. A dude here, he's offering me like 400 cash one day. I thought about it, but I was like, I better keep it at 400 cash. I better keep it here. Cause I seen the Jordan 1 go, so my boy's a cool kid, and it's a Jordan 1, so I do understand that. They sold that boy for 80K or even.
The
whole pair, it was upside down. The Jordan 1 side was upside down. Woo. That's what I said. That was crazy. That's the only time I ever seen a Jordan 1 defect. I seen other shoes and I don't see Jordan 1s like that.
Yeah, that's crazy. That's hella rare.
Most of the time, whenever they fuck up on a shoe, it's nothing that's crazy.
Yeah.
That is crazy.
Yeah.
How the fuck do you have your logo? Your main logo.
And okay, how did it make it past all those?
How do you make it?
What do they call those quality control checks? Even at the store, whoever opened the box and said the store didn't see it.
They pissed somebody off. I
worked Dick's Sporting Goods for what? If I had seen that, I would have been like, nope, that's fine.
That's true. That's true, bro. That's true.
I would have just bought those hoes. Like, these are mine.
I held pairs for myself all the time.
Yeah, hell yeah. And you worked at Dick's out in Oklahoma or out here?
Wichita, Kansas.
Okay. I was in Nashville, Tennessee, so I know.
My sister was in Nashville.
Yeah, you know, they're kind of like Wichita
a little bit. At least
Nashville
got a nightlife.
No, nightlife, and they got a college life. There's a lot of colleges out there.
My sister, she's a doctor. Vanderbilt.
I already know, bro. I already know. That's one of the biggest, it is the biggest college out there.
That's the Kansas. Campus.
Man, what? Beautiful. We used to go over there and party all the time.
I wish I had out there.
Shattered backwards. Another one got to go to Milwaukee, yep.
Is that Smalls pair? Are those gloves?
Which ones?
Super Bowls?
No. Which one we looking at? This box?
No, the one right above you.
This is number 12.
Can you see it?
This one? That is a trustedkicks special.
Oh, okay. Yeah. You're in a 10.5 box. I'm looking at it like...
Yeah, and this is a 9, and this is a 10.5. So somebody walked out of here with a 9 and 10.5 and hasn't noticed yet.
Dumb.
So now I'm waiting on them to come back. Yeah, trust me, bro. And I was mad at my employee, because I was mad at him. Like, bro, how could you not even notice?
That's a total difference, my guy. A weight difference.
Oh, wait, something
happened. You got me mad now.
I got chills.
Yeah, because I kind of like...
That was when I got big into shoes. Was 05, like 17s were my first pair.
But I don't know if I can plug.
Whenever I was in high school, that was when they did 12s. They did the Flint, the playoffs, the brush.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They
yeah.
did all those, and then they did the 13s right after.
Yeah.
I remember going out to the mall, being at the mall, 5, 6 o'clock in the morning, because that's back when you could just line up and get a pair. There was no apps, raffles, bullshit. That's how you met the community out here.
That is how you met everybody. You have long-term friends that had met Lions before.
Yeah.
You're right. Legit. Legit. People I didn't know before that. Well, how you know, bro? I was like, shit, we wait for shoes all the time at the Foot Locker at home, though.
That, and then you got to know the manager, get a job.
So. That shoe you got on is a 10 and a half.
I might would have to get these, like, 10.
Yeah, they're too big for you. I
can
yeah. Yeah, 12s fit a little bigger anyways.
Yeah, I can wear a 10.
Yeah, people know that 12s fit a little bigger.
Yeah, they do.
They're great.
Ankle support.
Except when they fall off. Except when the heel falls off mid-game.
Fuck you. That happened to my.
Happened to you? Was it happening?
This all fell off.
Happened to me on my red pair from time period that I'm talking about. I was still hooping in them.
Yeah.
I was like, son of a.
This flu game just went. They had the flu that day. They called it a thing.
You know anybody who would take those pants
all the time? At the moment. Okay. They Carhartt collab or own Carhartt?
Which one? Carhartt WIP.
That's a collab, right?
No.
That's what it's explained to me. I don't even know what it is. Explained to me.
So you got regular Carhartt, yeah. Like workwear, you yeah. know, everything like that. Then there's WIP stands for Work in Progress. It's their higher end. Like they'll do collabs, like they do a collab with Braindead and a bunch of European stuff. They'll do stuff like that, but it's good quality pants. It was just one of those things, they don't sell them in stores, so you gotta order it online.
Yeah.
If you don't, you know.
I know how they do it. That's how everybody doing it on days. If it's all online, you just missed out on it, which makes everybody want it. What I think is, the boys over at Bounce Back, they got a whole collection of fucking Carhartt. They do more of the vintage, I'm gonna give you the Instagram and stuff. They do more of the vintage Carhartt lane. And honestly, since the last time I fucking saw you, bro, we just been fucking killing it on the fucking shoes. Like, shoes have been overran in this motherfucker. Like, the last time I saw you, we didn't have that many shoes? No, we don't got that problem right now. Man, we getting ripped. But the good thing is people coming in to cop in, we selling them online. We got Trusted Club popping, da-da-this, da-da-that.
That's how you wanna do it.
Man, what? And that's what I was saying, like, I was having a conversation with my employee, B-Lo, because he was like, you should go to the mall and buy all the Fear of God hats. I said, bro, why?
Why waste your time?
But I could just buy, like, what's a good example? Like, fucking these I got for, like, $60, you know, we want $180 for them, you know? Like, it's just ridiculous margins on used Jordans, you know?
Well, some people don't understand what get out of shoes.
No, yeah, you're right.
Some people don't.
No, you're right.
And they just want to go ahead and grab that easy money. So, yeah, go.
No, you're right.
Because people get bored and they don't want to do the research.
And the thing I think also that really happened with the shoe stuff, racist. Another thing that happened to the shoe game is everybody became racist, which is no problem with that. It's just a lot of people won't buy them unless they got resale. So when we do the stuff in here that's like regular, easy price for the person to wear, we get the consumers all day. All day. I'll hit you up. I'll hook you up on them too, because they've been here for a little moment.
I've never personally liked them. But, I've worn every pair.
You've worn every pair?
I've worn 2 through 20. I still haven't worn a pair of ones, though.
Still the number one worn a pair?
Number one. I mean, I've worn dunks and dunk highs. Still never worn a pair of Jordan 1.
You know how crazy that sounds right now in the sneaker game?
Very.
That sounds ridiculous.
But if you grew up and became a sneakerhead during that time period,
I never bought Jordan 1s.
Ones weren't.
They were like cheap Air Force 1s. I told people a guy earlier, where I'm from, Air Force 1s were the shit. I never bought Jordan 1s. I never bought Nike SBs. Ever bought Nike SBs or Dunks.
I didn't either.
But Air Force 1s or Jordan 3s, 4s, 5s, 8s, 10s,
yep,
9s.
And I hooped in all those.
Bro, stuff like that used to set the
the whole city would be on fire. Like, everybody looking for the same.
The colors back then were better too.
Yeah, what? Like, even when they released, like, the playoff nines, when they was white, black, stuff like that, set the streets on fire.
That, remember the black and chrome 8?
That was a nice one too. Or even the playoff 8. Do you remember when the low playoff 8 came out? Mm-hmm. That was frenzy too. People loved that one too.
I miss those days. Those were the days for sure.
And it's crazy to think that
they fucked it all up.
Yeah. it all went to shit, you know? And I can say this from both sides of the counter. It worked out for me because I got behind the counter. But for the average sneakerhead, it just became a shit show.
Yeah, it's a shit show now.
It became a shit show.
The good shoes that they put out are collab shoes.
That's true.
And because the way they've gone, there's no stores that get collab shoes.
True.
I mean, fuck. This is Houston, Texas, the third largest city in the country.
No, I agree with that.
And you know, there's one store in town that gets collab shoes. All my money. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And we know how that goes.
And that's, you know, four employees. They hook Mahomes up.
Yeah.
And then they might sell a couple pairs.
Yeah. It's interesting. Because then, if they just made it first come first serve, they'll give it at least an easy, open chance for people to get what they want. That's what's scary to think though.
So you said bounce back on the fans.
Bounce back on the fans.
What was the other one?
Money on that one. I want to send this one over to my boy Sae at Modern Hype. He might take both of these. Honestly, I would try him first. He's my boy. He's Brown Kirby. He's been doing the fat cash out buyouts. I'm going to throw him a bone because we've been working together. I'm going to show you the IG.
Is that the dude who's been in your videos a lot lately?
Which one?
Here.
Yeah, that's him. What he does is he'll take cheaper Jordans in, bring them here for trading value, take a gift card, and then buy all my expensive shoes like this shit, and then he'll just take them over there because he do like the five pair of Dior's or the trophy rooms. So he into.
Does he actually have like? That's the one thing I'm not understanding, because I'm seeing supposedly what 12,000 pairs.
Yes.
Okay. How am I seeing that many pairs online and people like this right here?
Now, what I can vouch for is two things. I know the people Sae shopping with, legit. First thing is they coming out of Memphis. When the shoes come from overseas, they stop in Memphis.
Oh,
they get dispersed by FedEx.
Distribution factory.
That's what the finesse is. That's why he's coming no box. The pairs with boxes are getting backdoored by Marcus Jordan out of Orlando. I don't think they even have a release to them in store. They're gonna do online only, just finessing. It's gonna be a finesse for sure. But I mean, like, I can go on my phone and see like four, like you said, like 10 different people send me messages about those. Like, you want any trophy room ones? You want to get any trophy room ones? I'm like, bro, no, I don't. I'm straight. But I mean, it's
because they're all trying to fucking charge 2 pairs first.
And everybody's middleman in the same pairs. Like, I know people who try to sell me his pairs. I'm like, bro, I know Sae. Just, oh, okay, yeah. I'm like, I'm in Houston. I know him. But then they'll see Sae got them, and they'll throw $250 on top and act like they got them. Go there and take a picture with his floor. Come on now, bro. You know that's the game out there. That's what I said. You know that's the game out there. That is the game out there. The game is never what it used to be. But he is the one buying that shit, so. Yeah, get on his heels. He'll be the one to cash on. How you been doing though? You been just grabbing stuff or you been just grabbing as it comes?
Get everything I can.
Yeah, nothing wrong with
every
that.
Every fucking bag.
Nothing wrong with that.
I figured you might want those. I fucking yesterday stayed in Tulsa until 11 when the exclusive access dropped. As soon as it hit, I was like, next day ship.
And they got the ASAP.
Got here today.
It was overnight, $20, $30?
$15.
Yeah, that ain't nothing.
Yeah, so.
And it came from Memphis then, right? Which would be a short drive from you, Oklahoma.
No, I drove down from Oklahoma yesterday. Mm-hmm. I had these shipped here.
To Houston. Okay.
Yeah,
you might as well, yeah, because you're going to sell them right here in Houston. That's smart, that's smart.
I'd really get cash off them. I know I can get
somebody going to buy them cash, bro. My boy Saida love his, be looking his chops. Yeah, I do got a mask for you, boss. Don't worry about it.
Mm-hmm.
No, that's cool. I know how to go.
Where's the next spot being opened up at?
Man, okay, right now what I'm really focusing on is I need to redesign this store to fit more shoes. I don't know how.
I told you.
Yeah.
I told you I'm a welder, dude.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to, bro. I'm gonna have to get something done.
Dude, I can help you get that done.
I'm gonna have to get something done. Like, I need to get like a full display made where I almost take out this counter and then make this whole into like a big old clothing display. Cause I get so much vintage that sells, cause that's what's cracking in this area. And then we get so many shoes that sometimes I'm turning them down cause I don't got nowhere to put them, which is not a good thing, you know? Which is not a good thing. But I'm gonna hit you up about that. I got your, you got my number, right? Okay. You don't, I'll take my number, bro. Cause I'm looking to,
Cause I would text you and tell you about shit like.
No, we on it. No, that's a good thing. Just text yourself right there, we working. All right, my brother, we got a 3-piece spicy right here. 2 pair of smoke grays, 2 pair of mochas. I see your inventory's coming up. You working, bro, you going like this with the kicks. I like it, I like it. What were you thinking on? I don't think you're wrong on these prices right here. They are cookable prices. I come on, we're just looking for bigger sizes. We got a bunch of ones and Yeezys in this size. Right now, probably just pass on time. But just for the sake of math, trading value on these 3-kicking piece at 7, and on the monthly at 6. 13. But at least you know, people probably buy them. That's why they saying you're wrong. You know, they're nice shoes.
I want a lot of these. I probably sold already like 5 smokes and then 10. I mean, size 10 on local.
You've been working, bro. I've been working. I've been saying you came here with the regular GRs, then you went straight ones.
I went straight. Yeah, I got a whole inventory now.
That's smart, though, bro. That's like I told you before. Just get stuff people gonna buy, you know? That's one thing I try to focus on. I try to buy what I know the streets gonna buy.
Bro, appreciate it.
You know it's love. I'll see you soon. I got you. No boxes on those.
Okay.
That is Money Houston. That's money, money around the corner. They're cool.
Yeah, you got a size 11?
I
hope
you only got that size. You willing to try on anything you want, though? You try it on. I got you, boss man. You know we working. All right. 11. Jordan 1. Great search. Continue, Nico. Here we go. 1. Here we go. 2. Let's get it.
Boom, boom.
Wanna go with that one?
You got a 10 in?
No. We only got the one. The size is on the tag. The 11. You can tell when you're new. But you just gotta let them know. Wanna take a picture for the Grammy?
Yes, sir.
I got you right here on the blue thing. Right. Y'all follow us on the gram, bro? My man, y'all follow us on the gram, right?
Yeah.
Okay, if we get them shoes back as soon as y'all leave, I'm gonna post them on the gram as soon as we get them. I got you right here. One, two, three, big smiles. Today I got shoes. There we go. My man got shoes, I got y'all back here. Let's go back here, dude. Alright, we got some matches. Good looking, my brother. I see you soon. Where y'all move from, you and your roommate?
I'm from like the Beaumont area.
Okay. Okay. See y'all soon, brothers. Okay, we got a 3-pack here. Only 3-pack we got here, just because they like these, they're kind of easy to get. We probably take them all in higher on the trade value. Probably just a lot cheaper on the cash, just because of what they are type situation. But just so you know, the trading value on both of the Air Max will be at probably like 80 a piece trading in-store credit. On this one, in-store credit, probably like another 60. That'd be 80, 80, that'd be 160 plus 40. that means plus another 60, that'd be 220 in store credit. You want to buy something else? Cash would probably take all three of them right at 100 cash. This one right here, 80. 80 a piece, yep. Yep, 160 up plus another 60 right here, 220. Take a look around, that won't hurt. We got plenty of stuff. So I ain't mad at you. You can leave them right there too if you want. I know they kind of hit because they got the oil in their colors on. Yeah, I know. You ain't wrong. You ain't wrong.
eBay's the king.
Do it now. It's real cheap.
If you can buy them now, eBay, look at the sold listing. That's my cheat code.
Yeah.
I look at the sold listing.
That one that I just bought, 1984. $250.
And it's already graded, so all you got to do is get in and hold it.
Yep. And they're going to make that into a movie.
So that's smart. You buy it now before it go up. Damn. Okay, I see the grain. I see the game. All right, my man, we got three pair of kids in this chair right now. Do you have any particular numbers in mind?
Not really.
Yeah,
you know how much
you'll
get for picking those
like
cash for them?
Yeah, I come up with the cash number.
Yeah, I really am. Especially once he said, let it get started, that's on me. You know I love that too.
Alright, I like these for 60 cash, 80 cash, 80 cash. Trading value, if you want to buy something else in store, will be at 160, 160, 120. No, don't worry about it, bro. I know how it is. Plus another 120.
So like 440?
Yeah.
Mind if I look around there?
It's not rush, bro. Don't rush it off. And we got a lot of stuff in your size, too. $220 a piece, right?
Yeah.
Yep. $240. $440 is promised.
Yep.
That's cool with me. So give me one second. I'm recording the system and then take it off the system. Right. And then you want to bring the three pack over here for me? I'll throw it on the counter. No, thank you, bro. By the time you get back, I'll be done.
Can I see
the
young trees?
Yeah, okay. Thank you, my brother. We're good. Talk to me. Okay. 200. I got you. Give me a second.
Appreciate it.
Yeah. Thank you, my brother. Go crazy. All right, my man's here to pick up the bone right.
No.
Yeah.
Yeah.
These are butter. These are just as good as the Italians were.
They look better in person, I heard, and I see.
Feel that. Butter.
That's probably one of the better pairs of ones in a long time.
I get a label for this open one, but all those ones will be up.
Cool.
You had like 20, 31. Okay, that's cool. I just used the balance. No, I got you. BGB2. And if anything, I'll just take a picture of it and then just disable it. Because I'm the one who made the card for you. Yeah, so don't worry about it, bro. I know how to shoot stupid computer shit. There we go. 37.50. Redeemed it. That's your phone. Those are your shoes. Let me make sure they come out the system before I be a bad person. I'm gonna take a picture of the barcode. That's cool. Good, my friend.
All right, man.
Thank you.
Appreciate you.
You have a great day.
You too.
You gotta make a beater box.
Someone bought all this?
Oh, yeah, he got all this for $250, so. It really ain't gonna matter as long as you got like the brand new Travis shirt in there.
Pick randomly or what?
Just pick randomly, yeah. Brand new Fear of Gods in there.
Contest or what?
No, it wasn't a contest. No, they do sell out. This is the way we make our money. It's only for club members. So you gotta pay $20 a month to be in the club.
And you choose randomly?
No, everything pops up at noon on Friday. And then everybody who buys them, buys them. We got $250 boxes, $600 boxes, and $3,000 boxes.
3,000?
3,000. Like those three boxes, those big boxes, all the $3,000 boxes.
Where are you putting those?
Man, just heat. We try to average them so they can make 5 G's total, 6 G's. I got you 1 second, brother. All right, fellas. No rush. I can keep looking around. We're going to kick if y'all want to check out the other sides too. All right. And y'all want to do the trading value towards this, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I'm about that.
Okay. So that's right there. Trading value of 120. That's 230 difference. I can put on the card for you. No problem, bro. I got you. I'll add it on here. I'm just adding your trading value first. Make sure you get that fat discount. That's what you did it for. And then the sweater is which one? Okay, yeah. Y'all got the hanger for it? Okay, I got it. I threw it over there. You right. It was like $10. $254.99. What's one? Okay, the Lakers one?
Yeah.
It's the Gary Payton. I'll show it to you. Key it in for me.
Oh, it's Gary Payton.
Gary Payton, yeah, Gary Payton. Trust me, he's just that name. I still rock it though, but it threw me off too, yeah. But then, dude made a good point. Like, when they make these jerseys for Kobe, I think he was number 8.
Yeah, he was 8.
Yeah, when I seen the 2, I thought it was 24. Yeah, when I was like, he had brought it in, it was like this. I'm like, that's a Lakers. Nike Swing Man 24? And I was like, oh, 20. This one, they was all the ring chasing. Gary Payton, Carmelo. But I'm still gonna keep it. It's still fire.
No, that's a good jersey.
It's still fire.
Introducing the all new.
There we go, my man. That would be for this. And then the USA joint, which belongs to you, that works for me. My man, you want to go with this right here? Cash, card, store credit. What you think?
Cards.
Card will work for me. Let me see the card. Find your local CSL Plasma. Let's see if Milwaukee wants this. There we go. That's you. Keep it on top of the box. We're going to take a picture for the Grammy, all right?
Yeah, what you want to do? I got you. I'm good at this picture. Shut up
right here. All right, get their IGs. Y'all take my phone. Get your IGs on there. Shoes will be right there. What shoes are picking up right now?
It's the GM. Dude, I have five shirts.
I remember it. I know it's back
here.
Got you.
We had that release. I bought five shirts.
My boys, resilient kicks.
Yeah.
The thing you want to do, family.
Hey,
sorry,
doing? Get,
all right, 1 second. Just don't move.
Their strength. Okay.
Yes and no.
You know I got you.
I know you do. Just pull this out for me.
Yep. You want to get those, bro?
No, I'm waiting on.
No, he's good. He's chilling.
I'm chilling. I do need the
the hat off the glass.
The brown Fear God hat. This one is going.
Okay, you don't want to go to the shower, the brown
Thank
one?
You, my brother.
Yeah.
You have a good day.
Okay, have these beater boxes.
You got the glass case key,
if y'all want to take them out of here, y'all can have them. I do got the glass case key.
Yeah.
Have them, bro. Trust me. I know you make money off of them.
I appreciate you.
No, don't worry about it. I appreciate you. Thank you, yes.
Three beater boxes for
what? Quick question. What size are those Tim's?
Four.
Four?
They don't fit her? I'm about to give them to my girl. So you want to give them to your hers?
No, no, no. She's
okay.
A five.
Okay, that's good.
I appreciate you, Rico.
No problem, bro. My girl's a 5'2", but I'm going to make her wear them.
Oh,
eight tonight.
Eight?
I'll be here all day. I ain't going nowhere. I got my pizza down here. I'm finna warm up. I'll be right here. Eight. Pull up. I'll be right here trapped. Deal with you bosses today, man. Doing all right?
Should I have?
You know how to go. Bring it down. See what it's worth. 11 and a half looks smaller.
Right?
I did a good job when I remade this one. No, that's cool. I ain't tripping.
These are a size 2.
2? Okay.
My cousin bought some shoes at Virginia.
Let's get it. You gonna do his evaluation?
I got
an idea, but... Let me hear it. We can write it down and I'll write mine down. That'd be fair.
I'll trade in, okay.
I like these two for cars. Of course, the trading might be better. These two for trading night, but I'll give you the numbers. We always good at cooking, so.
Yeah,
you know how that goes with this stuff. We just throw it in one of there, but they ain't tripping. Maybe like the store is handed like 40 in store
credit.
I like them in 10 cars, but they just hang on like beater boxes, though. Think about it, though. You know, maybe throw it together, make another trade, or. On this one at 120 in store credit on the hair sevens. On the good old
Statties. They've been through check already, by the way.
That's the good thing, save me $3. Yeah. And with him, I don't really check it. I just like if something happened, I just hit him up like, bro, what up? Because he's famous, you know. So
yeah.
Get on Graham like, bro, what up? On this one, we look at another trading value of 380. On these, I like them at cash. 100 trading value, another 200, and then the pine greens probably at cash value of like 100 is cool, probably again. Another trading value 220, another trading value on 220 on these two.
What would be cash on these?
Probably cash on the cash, but we've been getting a lot of pairs. I might just send a pair off to Milwaukee. We've been getting a lot of pairs off, just pass on cash on them.
So 380.
Credit,
store credit, yeah.
Okay, hold on. I'll just write this down. Now you said,
what on these?
220 a piece, in-store credit, 100 a piece cash. You said how
much? That was 120. And then these 40. Yes, sir. These are like, you wore them like once.
Kind of
clean.
Bones, damn, it was somebody here looking
like,
for this.
Yeah, I was thinking 3 trade-ins.
That's clean, and that's cool. It's a random black mark. Okay, yeah, okay.
These are DS, you got them on go. I seen the last selling price was 100, so I don't
what
know what
are
these
those?
Are.
I don't know what the fuck them are.
You got them on go. You got
too,
the,
they were
the
too
thing?
Long, and I never wore them, so
they are
the they're badass. Huh?
You got the thing from go. Those
things
like
100
trading, that's what they were going for.
Yeah, I would say 80 normally, but he your family, so that's cool. 100 and 300, that's 400.
Hell yeah.
That would've been the price of the breads. That would've been the price
you,
of the breads.
You don't get the box no more, you
sent
it out.
All
hey,
those boxes
this.
Yesterday we made
watch
are gone.
This.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like the mailman
watch
just
me and then watch her.
All the boxes
this
cash.
This is going for the YouTube, quit embarrassing on YouTube.
Can't embarrass you on YouTube, huh?
I don't know if he's doing those credit though.
Because I remember I
yeah, those are cash only.
Those are cash only.
Yes, sir.
Cash only, right? Cash only.
cash only on that one, yeah.
Those are cash
only? Just only ones, yeah. Put a price tag on that so they say it for me.
Okay, okay.
Just put all UNC's cash on. They have it twice, and that's my
fault. These are fire,
you
man.
You don't
want to
get traded
here?
This
is all my stuff going tomorrow? No, I'm going
crazy, bro.
Like, this shit's
part
of
it.
Yeah,
you're right. Same shit.
Yes, he's going to make you a gift card. Let me go.
Available online now. Where do you change the cover?
Right here. Same shit.
Trust in you?
Yeah.
Hear that.
No, I'm gonna hold them up. Appreciate you, brother.
D-Love, you do
the Buster Challenge and upload it,
man.
I'll buy 3 hoodies.
On our TikTok, not yours.
Shout out, Trust.
On our TikTok,
hell
yeah.
We need that left.
Look at his face right now. Same day, different shit. You can't do the Buster Challenge, D-Love? How much money is that? How much
money is that? I don't even know how to even dance it. Like.
Yeah, you stutter right now. I know you're gonna try to do it.
Yeah. Might have to see, though. Let me see. I'm for Busted Challenge. Hopefully.
Don't lie like you ain't been looking at them. Don't lie, Vila.
I've been seeing the ones with the red lights, you know.
That's a Silhouette Challenge. That's 600. YG 600. Vila, you know I'm going to actually grab these for me? Mush, you looking for Mush, my blue bag?
Yeah.
Find that first, and I'll find my blue bag for you.
Man, you broke my heart about cash on these, bro.
Nah, you know how
these.
Yep, that know how to be. That came in for Pablo. You know, little homie Pablo.
Yeah.
Yep. He came in, begged me to consign them. I sold a few pair of 600 though, cash. So
yeah. Yeah. How many you brought?
Six. We sold three in a day. Thank you. That's good. That's good. B-Lo, you find out what song you gonna dance to?
I don't know what this looks like.
My book bag right here, bro. You gotta do the whole challenge. I'm finna get on the gram right now and let the gram know. We get 100 comments, B-Lo gonna do the Busted Challenge. For the people, B-Lo, you gotta do it for the people. Is that what's called? University Gold Nines?
Oh, yeah, University Gold. The dumbest shit in the world.
They came out a long time ago with the white bottom, though. They used to call citrus. I think they should just call these citrus.
You always do what you can to keep your relapsing multiple sclerosis in check.
All right, I don't see those online.
Is starting to change,
so we might be good. I'm fine on that.
So it's important to choose a treatment.
You got the shirt. I'm going to take the white one. You want the black one, right?
Yeah.
You checking on those?
I'll just take the
test. Whatever you want to do, my brother.
Learn more at changes.rms.
All right, I don't want these anymore.
Check this out right here. See the whole grand flooded, look. Orders, you see the orders coming through. Come on now. Mm. Ooh, the next one too. Shit's non-stop. Everywhere, non-stop. Oh, that dude had to kill it, but it's all good, man.
What's up with you?
Dang, she ain't crazy though.
But you gotta do it in the sweater.
Alright, look, I got a good way to do it though. I'm gonna wear some crazy ass like fire shoe. Like expensive shoe. Crease it. We're gonna do numbers.
No, it's the same thing.
Okay, you're just gonna do it, we're gonna be funny, right?
Yeah, and it's gonna say gone wrong in the caption, and then it's gonna be me creasing on the shoe.
Okay, that's good.
That's gonna be good for like Trusted Kicks.
Mr. Blessing?
Three hoodies that nigga got.
Not for the three hoodie challenge. One hoodie challenge gotta be you busting it. Like you gotta grab your ankles and try to like bust. Look at his face.
Not doing all that. Like, D-Lo, that would be sexy on the phone.
D-Lo, you know I would saying? Do that. If you should guarantee like, to buy three trusted hoodies, I'll do the busting challenge.
And
It's morning porn now.
Nah,
they got calls too. OnlyFans
coming soon.
OnlyFans coming too.
OnlyFans coming soon. We just trying to get everything put together.
Him, though, three dudes in one truck.
Bro, come on.
Nah, put the swipe up though. You know niggas can swipe up on my shit. Gary Payton? With the black and yellow 12s? What? Or maybe the 9s.
You need that, B-Lo.
Hard work paying off, man. Seven orders. Sure.
Damn, bro, these snaps.
Yeah,
I was just looking at his shit today, like,
dude, no,
about to suck.
You know,
damn,
I'm plugged in.
Damn, that is hard.
You know I'm plugged in with the affiliates.
Crazy.
You know I'm plugged in with the affiliates.
Hey, what's sick is, though, did you do, like, one size on the jeans only?
No. You know they thrift in the jeans, though.
Yeah.
It's wherever they find.
You went crazy.
Ooh, with the white ones. Niggas not fucking with me, dog. Wake up!
How you doing, boss man? Mm-hmm. And brain joints.
Pre-owned condition size 2. Alright, what you thinking about on them? Yeah, very good example of my man has shoes. I made him an offer. He didn't like my offer. I said, what do you want to sell them for? He said, nah, bro, never mind. Like, didn't you come here to sell them? Like, if you don't accept my offer, I understand that. That's cool. I'm not upset, you know? Because nobody going to like your price all the time. But tell me what you thinking, you know? I gave you my shot. I gave you your shot. Hey, that's the brand that my guy got out of.
What size is it?
30, right here, 34, 36.
Damn. It would have been 34, 32 on the cup.
Yeah, they meant to be like stacked long.
Are they?
Yeah, boot cut long stack. You for like the old, like the bow look on them.
Oh, okay.
Crater joints. We've seen a couple of those.
What happened with these?
Do you have a crazy?
We're going to put them in the glass case. We sold it, yeah. We got to put them back in the glass case. They need a no trade tag on them. We've been getting a lot of trade offers for them.
Fuck with these three right here. Pass on this one.
We probably do these.
Did you hear or did I think that?
Okay. Did you have a price in mind on these things? Okay, we're gonna like price then. We're gonna do trading value on the brand new ones. That's 100. Trade value on the Crater Force is at 100. That's 200. Let me get a number on this.
Yeah, they're called the Skate Days. Nike is the Skate Days.
I see their name is Bleach Denim.
What's your card?
Yeah, but you know everything got a different name nowadays.
That's what I call it.
We probably do another trade value on these at another 250. That's 450 though. It's okay. They just ain't at school because everything else, you know. Yeah. Take a look around.
Did you in your room?
No, we're working, bro. Don't worry about it. I'm about to say because I owe you three now.
Oh, it's three. Wait, it was three? Yeah, I said three, right?
Yeah,
that was 300.
You can just take them off of
there. I'll say, yeah, this is easy. What?
That's 300.
That's cool. Trust me, bro. I would love it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is Trusted Rico trying to figure out this daily video thing. If you got any suggestions or comments, please leave them below. Follow Trusted Kicks. Follow Trusted Kicks Houston. Follow me on Instagram, Trusted_Rico. Follow the TikTok, Trusted Kicks. Other than that, comment below. Let us know what the hell we should be doing to make this better. But I'm coming with daily videos for 2021. So appreciate that. Other than that, see y'all tomorrow. Boom. That'll work.